Hey everybody, welcome back to Darksiders. I just noticed that there's actually an experience bar below Chaos Eater in the weapon forge. So, okay, I see that now. Just beat the shit out of things. Get prizes. Okay, so apparently I did something. Breaking tombstones? I was just breaking for the extra souls. Breaking shit for the extra souls. Soldier artifact. actually. Boost damage inflicted by a weapon's attack. Buy new stuff? This is more with increased knowledge of weaponry, boosting weapon damage. Greeting. Weapon enhancements must be slotted in a weapon within the weapon forge. Shiny and stuff. That was probably a waste of souls, wasn't it? More damage is more damage. That's a big flaming fuck nugget. I think we want to, you know. You just gotta throw forward in his face four times. Come on down here. Hello. More of that, and I can increase my Soul Reaver health bar. Oh wait, wrath. Okay, so I need some manner of MacGuffin to fuck with that. Thank you. that's the way we're supposed to go, so obviously I'm not going to go that way just yet, because, come on, you should know me by now. Bad zombie.
Come for the Destroyer.
My brother spoke of your coming, but a powerful curse holds me now. I cannot help you.
Any curse can be broken.
Yes, perhaps. These servants of the Destroyer walk unseen within the realm of shadow. By their blood we are bound. By their blood shall we be free.
I can no longer move within the Shadow Realm. Much of my power has left me.
You need not enter it. I will grant you the power to see into the accursed realm for a time. But to what end? What hope have we now against the Destroyer's foul sorcery?
Hope will not bring you freedom.
Yes.
Golem halitosis.
Find where these shadow lurkers hide and kill them all. They can't be that hard to find.
Well, trigger focus, hold X, repeatedly combo. Defeat 5 enemies using aerial combo within a time limit. Bonus souls rewarded. Okay. Go around and do these trials. Speed Brawl. Defeat 40 enemies within the time. Okay. Murder time? Fun time! Quite as smooth as I can. Shit, do I have to do this time?
Hi, I'm back. In a big old Eye of Sauron thingy.
The Gorian. Smaller, weaker enemies. Okay. Larger creatures. Okay, so just. Get 30. Grab death things.
Thank you. here, bugger.
Shit, do we have today? Venomous. Kill 50 enemies before war's infected health depletes. Bonus, alright. I got the Lurgy.
Souls has come out of my chest.
still get bonus souls for that? Block counter. Wards reflect Vincings have been woken, allowing him to counter attack physical projectile threats. Press right bumper moment before impact. Aww, so these things. That was something that, like, threw into. Souls do I have? Ooh, I'm a little over halfway to the next level. Alright, so I...
Sisters praise you.
Warden going to walk away now. Ravager. This enhancement increases Ward's damage with environmental weapon attacks. Yeah, about that. I think I'm gonna stick with the one that gives me all the murders. Okay, that just that seamlessly transitions into a new area. Alright, well, I'll catch you guys next time. Adios.